Come on, man. Put that weapon away. Quit screwing around. Holster your weapon. (Laughs)